Do you want to make more money in 2021 and beyond? Maybe 2020 was not so friendly to you financially, but you have decided to fight back in 2021. Well, what if I told you that $100 commissions deposited into your bank account daily could actually happen to you this year? Okay, pay close attention, because in this exciting episode, I will share with you these websites beginners like you are earning full-time income from that no one is talking about. In fact, I will show you everything you need to know, okay? Including 8 websites that pay out $100 per day of income to newbies and beginners, step-by-step how to get started earning with less than 30 minutes per work daily, how to cash in on these sites with little to no money needed, and this one website that pays you just to upload done-for-you content, and another website that pays you to basically just count numbers. I know it's weird, but I will show you, and I know you may smell the excitement that this will work for you, okay? Why? Because you don't need special qualifications to get started in most cases. You don't need to be popular on social media, and many are low cost and even free to start, and you don't need to be techie. In fact, if you stay till the end of this video, I will share something special with you. Yes, the secret that I have learned after 4 years of struggle to finally earning money with any of these websites, regardless of your circumstances, because I know you eventually want to comfortably quit your job, wake up in the morning naturally with no alarm clocks, and go on adventures all over the world with your family, reaping the sweet nectar of financial freedom. Now, if that sounds good, then this may be for you. But before that, if you like videos about making money online, getting results, and living the choice lifestyle you deserve, then subscribe to the channel, tick the notification bell, and join us, the Choice Crusaders crew. Also, if you want to know my number one recommendation for making money online that will empower you with the mindset and the skill set to live free, then hey, check out the link in the description below. All right, my friend, let's get into today's video. All right, hey there, let's get right down into this thing. I'm going to share with you 8 websites to get paid $100 per day in 2021, my friend. I know you want commissions. I know you want to get paid this year, okay? And every year after that, guess what? You're going to learn exactly how to do that. I'm going to share with you some websites that are going to do exactly that, okay? And here's the thing. These websites work. You will get paid with these, okay? But they do require one thing. You got to put in some work, okay? I got to tell you, they're simple, easy to follow, but you got to put in work. They do take some time to implement and put together, but I promise you one thing, my friend, it is so worth it, okay? It's so worth it when you do. I'm actually going to show you some proof real quick, okay? And I'm actually going to share with you the secret to putting all these things together. I'm going to share with you in the end the secret to putting this and guaranteeing exactly what you're looking for. I'm telling you, it's actually the secret is actually simpler than you think. But hey, before we get to it, let me just show you how you can get paid first, okay? So let's count them down. 8 websites to get paid $100 per day. Let's get going. The first one is Amazon Kindle eBooks, okay? Listen, Amazon, we all know, is taking over the world, right? But guess what? They also have this thing called Amazon Kindle Direct Publishing, which is essentially a great way for anybody to like publish eBooks. You can publish like real low-key, your full-fledged books on Amazon Kindle for free. That's what's crazy about it, for free. Now, they do take a little bit of percentage of royalty, as you can see here, right? You'll earn up to 70% royalty on the sales to any of the customers that you like in any of these countries, right? And then depending on kind of like how much you price it will determine how much they take, all right? So I've heard that you want to price it between $3.99 and $9.99 at the very least, depending on that. And then it doesn't take you that long to publish. 5 minutes and your book is up. And what's crazy about it is you know the reach, the distribution reach that Amazon has. So everybody will see it. Everybody named Mama will see it, okay? So you get unbelievable reach. You don't have to print anything. It's so quick, it's so fast, and it's free. And then obviously you can be up here with your ebook being seen by everywhere across the world in Amazon. It's a really great way, and there's tons of niches that are available right now that you can do this, my friend. There's a lot of opportunity. I will tell you though, I'm not a pro at Amazon Kindle ebook selling, but I know people are making 6 figures, okay? We're talking about $100. We're talking about 6 figures. Like if you just sold your book like this one here, $15, I got 852 reviews. I mean, that's more than $100 right there, okay? But like, I know you can make 6 figures with it. I'm gonna leave a link for a gentleman that has made an entire business with Amazon Kindle Publishing. I'm gonna leave a link in the description for you to check that out. It is an affiliate link. If you click on it, I will get a commission, but guess what? It doesn't affect how much you pay for, and it's extremely high quality. This guy has his own YouTube channel. His name slips me right now, but I'm gonna leave it in the description below for you to check out. Hey there, enjoying this video and getting value? Then hey, definitely give the video a like and consider subscribing to the channel, all right? And hey, if you're getting value, then I want you to type in the comment section below, time to get paid, okay? Because that lets me know that not only you're enjoying this video and this is helpful, but you're ready to take action and make money, all right? right? So type in the comment section below, time to get paid, and back to our regularly scheduled programming. Number seven, and by the way, we're counting them down in no particular order, really. I'm just counting them down because I like to, okay? Is ClickFunnels. Now, you may hear, okay, ClickFunnels, I've heard of that. That's like a software tool, right? How's that gonna make me money? Listen to me, listen, okay? ClickFunnels is basically one of the best ways, I think, to make money going forward online. And here's my argument for it. Number one, it is an extremely highly effective tool in building funnels, okay? Building landing pages, lead pages, and funnels. That's what they do. Landing pages, sales pages, upsell pages, and membership sites, okay? Which, by the way, is one of the best ways to make money going forward, okay? Listen, all you need is a product to promote, and you can slap it on a funnel, slap it on a sales page. It doesn't even matter if it's your own product or somebody else's product, affiliate marketing. You can make money with the right funnel, and I think that's one of the best ways to make money going forward. And ClickFunnels is the leader, like it's the cream of the cream, the what is that called? I forget what my boy Jim Cramer likes to call it, but like the best in class, best in breed is what they call it. Like, I love software tools that basically are focused on doing one thing, and that's what ClickFunnels does. Like, there's other ones like Builderall and, you know, Kartra and a bunch of different ones. They're nice, they're good, don't get me wrong, but they do a bunch of other stuff that, like, well, at the end of the day, can you really be good at, like, funnels and email marketing and link tracking? I mean, that's a lot of stuff to be good at, you know? I know that ClickFunnels is really good at the thing that they do, and that is building funnel pages, and they're simple to get started. Hey, in fact, I use them myself. You can see my back office here. So check this out. I've generated, I guess at the time when I was doing this, over 19,000 leads using ClickFunnels, okay? And guess what? What's also cool about it is that you could actually promote it as an affiliate program as well. Yes, they'll pay you like 40% monthly recurring commissions for just promoting it. So while you're using it, you can promote it. And if you ask me, one of the secret ways to make money with it is doing review videos, doing tutorial videos, and posting that joker on YouTube, and people make so much money with it. I've done a couple of those, just a little bit, and I got paid, okay? So it's not a lot of money, okay? But I got some money from it, promoting it, like really just not really promoting, to be honest, okay? So it's a great opportunity to promote your own products, to put membership sites, and to do affiliate marketing all in one place. I definitely want to recommend that you check it out. I'll leave a link in the description below. It's an affiliate link once again, but to get your 14-day free trial, all right? I really encourage you to check it out, okay? Number six is Etsy. You know what's crazy about Etsy? I used to think that Etsy was like a complete joke because I'm not a crafty type of guy, but I'm telling you, people are making mad bank on Etsy. It's kind of crazy. And the way they're doing it is absolutely ridiculous. Now, we do know that Etsy is a great jewelry, clothing, accessory, rings, bracelets, home living, bath beauty, wedding party type, toys, entertainment, arts and crafts and collectibles type of place, right? But what's crazy about it is lots of people are coming on here creating their own stores and making six figures with this thing, okay? Now, we talked about the landing pages. You can make in more than $100 per day selling your own products or doing affiliate marketing. With Etsy, you're making well more than $100 per day. Let me show you one. By the way, I did a video on Etsy about how you can make money with Etsy, and one of those strategies was through something called printables, okay? So if maybe you're not a super, you know, crafty type person, you don't have collectibles and you don't make trinkets and things like that, guess what? You can do printables, which are basically just printable documents on various different things, whether it's planners or calendars or cards that you could put on here, and people download them automatically for $15 a piece. See this one right here? This one's for Thanksgiving, right? Because we're in the middle of Thanksgiving holiday as I'm doing this video. And guess what? $15, people are downloading this to get some cards. It's 515 people have already downloaded. You do the math on that. That's well more than $100 per day right there. Check out this one store. It's called Creative Printable Planners. And all she does is create like tons of really awesome templates for like calendars and meal planning sets and budget planners. And she is making tons of money with this. This is crazy. 17,000 sales, holy moly, 5-star reviews. And what's crazy about this is like completely passive income, okay? Completely passive, because it's been set up and it's complete one, it's a download and it's done. So yes, you can make an incredible amount of money with Etsy if you just check this out. Number five is not exactly a website, but more like a thing called Bookkeeper. And I gotta tell you, bookkeeping is one of the most underrated opportunities right now that people are like completely sleeping on. I keep pounding the table on it because it's crazy. crazy. Bookkeeper is someone who basically keeps track of the books. They're not accountants, okay? Not accountants, which means that the only thing that they mess around with is basically, and you can see it here, I'm just using this website, bookkeeper.com, as an example. But basically, exactly what you see here on here on their services is exactly what you do. You take care of, like, paying bills. That's it. You pay bills for businesses. You organize what they spend and what they bring in and what they spend, and then you pay bills. That's it. That's all you do. That's all a bookkeeper does. And guess what? You don't need any education. You don't need certifications for any of that. And you can make incredible sums of money. Like, I know if you work for businesses like you maybe work for a company like this, bookkeeping.com, you'll probably be making about $30,000-$40,000 a year. If you became a freelancer, oh my goodness, you're looking at about $80,000 to $100,000 per year. I said that right, okay? I said that. I did not stutter, okay? You can make incredible money doing it. Why? Because there's a lot of businesses that are looking for this. They know they need to keep their books in order. They know they need to have that stuff together. They just don't have the time. They will pay you, and you can do this from anywhere in the world. You can work remotely, work with like entrepreneurs, with small businesses, local businesses, and help them get their books and get paid. It doesn't even take that much to learn. Now, I don't have a course in particular to share with you or a direction to point to, so you just kind of like go look it up, and I think there's a lot of opportunities out there. Or you can come to a website like this. I guess you could check out their careers, and you can probably work for them as a gig or as a job or whatever, and maybe get some skills and learn some stuff. And then once you learn some stuff for like maybe 6 months to a year, you jump out of there and do your own thing. Let's go. Number four is a website called PLR.me. Okay, so if you don't know, PLR.me is a website that provides you with done-for-you PLR content. Now, if you're not familiar with PLR content, it says for private label rights, okay? Basically, that's content. That can be courses. It can be articles. It can be products. It can be worksheets. It can be blog posts. It can be a ton of different stuff that you can use for yourself. It's crazy. Someone else writes it, and you can take it for yourself, change out the words, brand it for yourself, and yes, sell it too. And it's almost as if act like it's yours. And it's perfectly legal. That's what PLR content is. It's insane, okay? Because imagine what you can do if you have PLR content, content that was already done for you in a particular niche. Like, you could create lead magnets on autopilot, content upgrades, live events. You can do email broadcasts with this. You could create an entire product, video courses, infographics, webinars, membership site content. We just talked about that with ClickFunnels. Oh my goodness, okay? It's crazy. And guess what? You can start up with a free account. I'm going to leave a link in the description below. It is an affiliate link, but I'm telling you, I'm using it and I love it. In fact, if you come into the office, back office here, it'll show you, give you a little bit of examples of what PLR content is. And then if you're new to that, you can read that. But if I'm looking for PLR content, boom, it takes me down here. I mean, you can just look at all this stuff, action guides, administrative forms, affirmation, reflections, articles, and blog posts, which I absolutely love. Because guess what if you want to create a blog and you don't know what to write about? Come over here, find some content. Change up the words a little bit. Make it your own. Put your own personal experiences in it. Bam, you got a new piece of content that you spent like, I don't know what, 10 minutes to do, and you got it on your blog. Let's go. Providing content, and the money just is going to come. It's just going to flow, because that's what it does, right? That's how it works. You provide content and valuable information and products and service to people, and they just whip out their pocketbooks to pay you because they just enjoy the fact that you gave them value, right? And they don't even know that you literally just got this for like pennies from someone else. It's absolutely amazing stuff. So yeah, definitely check this out. There's so much here. I love PLR content because you can create everything you need for like setting yourself up for an incredible 2021. Let's go. All right, number three is iWriter, okay? And iWriter, I've been pounding the table like forever trying to tell people, oh, the best way to make money online is to write, okay? Literally. The entire web internet is nothing but writing. Well, except for videos, right? But I had to write something before I got on video too. I'm telling you, writing is one of the best ways as a freelancer, as a beginner, to get started and making money online, because everybody needs writer. They need content writing. They need blog post writing. They need article writing. They need editors. They need copywriting. They need email writing. Oh my goodness, they need all kinds of writing. Can you write? Can you do a little bit of writing? Yes, you can. And you can get paid, okay? So I write, I like, because it's a really awesome place. Just kind kind of simple place to go to get paid. You can start building your own client base too, which is pretty cool. You earn up to $80 for every 500 words that you once promoted up the ranks. You can write as much as you want or as little as you want. Choose the topics you want to talk about, and that's it. It's just real simple. And I like the fact it's a free account. You choose, you decide, you request the type of content you want to write about. You decide when you want it. If you like what you see, you write it. If not, you reject it, and you're on your way. And it, I mean, it's incredible. And then as you get better and better, you can rank up, and so you get paid more and more for the different types of writing you're doing. I mean, if it were me, I just come home every other day after work, maybe you're working a full-time job, trying to make save some money, trying to get other things going. Maybe you do a couple writings here and there. You write a few posts, a few articles here and there, like every other day after work, and you'd be banking some extra cash money before you know. You're probably making more than your job, to be honest. So definitely check out iWriters. Great place to wait, to a great website to make $100 plus and even more every single day. Let's go. Number two, and I mean, it'd be crazy if I didn't tell you, is obviously YouTube, right? I have to tell you, YouTube is probably one of the most powerful ways to make money, because not only because of the fact that video is taking up about, what, 70-80% of the entire internet, and not because it engages people so amazingly well, creates rabid fans for you, right? On autopilot, by the way, and not just because of the fact that people are consuming millions of hours of content every single day on YouTube, but guess what? YouTube is just about the only social media platform that actually pays you to create content. That's crazy, right? Pays you to create content. I've been earning, I mean, a fairly good, decent amount, not a whole lot, like that 10 grand a month, like some people are through AdSense, but earning some good change in AdSense just from creating content. But guess what? You can earn from affiliate marketing. You can earn from creating your own courses. You can create from merchandise that you promote. You can earn from brand and sponsorship deals. You can earn from masterminds and all kinds of stuff. And even the little, I forget what that is, that super chat thing. You can earn money off of that too. I'm telling you, YouTube is an incredible platform. It's free to get started. $100 per day is like just minimum. Please get started with that. I think it's an absolute great way to make money in 2021. Let's go. And then the number one way, well, really not, because remember, I just kind of threw them around, the numbers around, is digital arbitrage. Now, if you're not familiar with digital arbitrage, is I actually did a video about this method of making money on my channel. I'll leave a link of it about it in the description below. But if you're the kind of person that loves to like shop and fish around for different type of stuff, what people think is junk, but you see the potential and the treasure in it, then man, you'll love digital arbitrage or online arbitrage or retail arbitrage. All it is buying something from one place at a lower price where it is undervalued and moving it around to sell it at another place at a higher price and collecting the difference, okay? A lot of people are doing this, and one of the main places they're doing it is Facebook. It's crazy. I know a friend actually who goes on Facebook and types in like furniture and various tables and different knickknack stuff like that, tables, couches, different various stuff, and will like go in his local area and see what people are like selling it for. And he knows the pricing of what's undervalued and what's overvalued. He'll go over there, pick it up, probably give it like cheaper than what they were posting it, because he knows how to negotiate, which is a valuable skill that I recommend everybody learn. Negotiation, okay? Never pay full price for anything, okay? And then he'll get it for like a low price, turn around, come back on Facebook Marketplace and post it for a way higher end price that he knows it's worth. And sometimes I know other people who clean it up, who do these things with coffee tables and clean them up and make them even nicer and post them for like twice the price, making bank. I know some people who go on Craigslist to do the same thing. They buy stuff off of Craigslist and various different types of stuff, turn around, post it on Facebook and make twice the profit. So this is a really great way to do that. And I know there's in that video I shared with you, there's a great apps that you can do where you can do the same thing on eBay to Amazon. But this is if you just want to be in a local area, go to yard sales, garage sales. There's all kinds of stuff people are selling for pennies. They're just giving it away. Turn around here and flip it for cash money, okay? There's a lot of different opportunities with that. Definitely check that out. And that's it, my friend. That right there is if you want commission sales, you want to get paid, bam, those are 8 websites right there for you, okay, to get paid $100 per day in 2021. Let's go. Now, if you want to know what I believe is the magic, not that I believe, actually, I know for a fact, okay, the magic to making all this happen is this: small itty bitty amounts of work every single day. Someone told me this and it was absolutely true. You know when you hear the truth and you know the truth, It's just a small amount of work every single day. See, everybody's trying to like hop and do quantum leaps in one day and be like that person that they see on YouTube, on social media, and that looks like they're having super success. And they don't realize that it's just a small bit amount of work done every single day that compounds on itself. That's the trick. Just show up every single day, my friend. Do a little something. Pick one of these things and do a little something every single day. 15, 30 minutes every day. Don't wear yourself out. Just commit to doing the work every single day. A small amount. And you will be shocked with the amount of results you get in a fairly short period of time, my friend. That is the secret. Tell me I'm lying. If you don't think that's true, tell me. Talk to me below and tell me that that's not the key to success, okay? Leave a comment below on what you think about that. All right, that's it, my friend. Until the next exciting episode. Oh, by the way, if you enjoyed it, hey, definitely give the video a like. Consider subscribing to the channel. Check out some of these videos on this channel on other ways you can make money online. And by the way, if you want to learn how to make money with Etsy that I talked about earlier, hey, you can check out that video right here. And let's get it started right now. In 3, 2, 1, let's go.